Hi guys! So guess what this week is? It's all about Star Wars and transportation. And some of you guys know that I absolutely love Star Wars. Kids love Star Wars. I've loved Star Wars since I was a little girl. So I've got some really cool things to show you this week to do for Creative Arts. So I'm gonna start with a song that some of you might know, my piano students, and I'll actually post the sheet music. So any of my piano kids at home, you can go ahead and you can practice. And anybody who might not be my piano student, but you have a keyboard at home or a piano and you want to give it a try, go for it, right? We're all about being creative and having fun, right? Okay, so speaking of Star Wars, okay, so here is the Star Wars theme on the piano. So I'm going to post the sheet music. I'm actually reading it off my phone today because I can't find my sheet music and it might actually still be on my piano at school. So I'm going to show that sheet music right now. Okay, so I hope you enjoy all the cool videos that we're putting together for you this week. And I've got up next a read aloud of Darth Vader and Son, which is one of my son's, both of my son's favorite books. In fact, I actually painted some of those cool pictures and comics and I put them on a canvas in my boys' room because they loved it so much. So I hope you enjoy. I'm gonna teach you how to do an R2-D2 craft. And then if you go to our folder under this week, you can find how to draw Darth Vader, how to draw Chewbacca, and how to draw the child or Baby Yoda, some people refer to him as, from The Mandalorian. And I'm pretty sure as I'm recording this right now, there's a lightsaber duel going on in my backyard. So I hope you enjoy and get ready. May the Force be with you.
Darth Vader and Son by Jeffrey Brown. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, Episode 3.5, Darth Vader and Son. Darth Vader, Dark Lord of the Sith, leads the Galactic Empire against the heroic Rebel Alliance. Before he can take care of the rebels, Lord Vader must first take care of his son, 4-year-old Luke Skywalker. Don't make bubbles. Don't you like the eggs I made? Look, Dad, droids!
Mm-hmm.
I don't want a sister. But Dad, you said we could go to the Tashi station after nap.
I am altering the deal. Pray I don't alter it any further.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
Luke, what are you doing? Get out of there.
Perhaps one of you would like to babysit my son?
That's my son. Luke, why aren't you ready for school?
I'm here to put you back on schedule. Perhaps I can find new ways to motivate you.
You have learned much, young one.
Thanks, Dad.
This isn't the toy you're looking for.
Yes, it is.
Luke, pick up your toys right this instant. Luke, I am your father. Do you want a timeout?
Boom! Luke, did you finish shoveling?
There we can rule the galaxy as father and son.
And then can I have a treat? Is that a good guy or a bad guy?
A good guy?
He looks like a bad guy.
Well, he's a good guy.
Could you draw more good guys?
No, you can't play with Han Solo, and that's final. Are we there yet? Yoda's pretty great, right, Dad? Sure. He's really powerful with the Force, I guess. Even stronger in the Force than you, right? I don't know.
He looks just like you, Lord Vader.
What is thy bidding, Master?
Dad, Luke, go into the other room.
Would you like to talk later, Master? No, Master.
Because I can. Dad.
You don't have to be scared, see? It's just a Wookiee. Thank you, my son. I can't wear this.
Luke, that's not safe. Come back here.
Please, Dad, can we go now? I'm ready to go home, please.
I find your lack of patience disturbing.
This costs how much?
Oh, well.
Happy birthday!
Dad. Hey, Dad. Guess what?
Luke, may I have some privacy, please?
It is pointless to resist, my son. It's bedtime.
Can we keep him?
My arm is totally asleep.
Dad, can I see that?
No.
Do you need my help?
No.
What are you doing?
Luke, go play.
Can I fix it?
When I was your age, we didn't even have Star Destroyers. Come with me.
Why?
Because it's the only way.
Why?
Because.
Because why?
Luke, let's listen to something else for a while, maybe.
Ewoks?
Are you sure about that?
No, Ewoks!
Yep.
Hey, Dad, look at me. I'm a Jedi.
8, 9, 10. You cannot hide forever, Luke. Your thoughts will betray you. I have you now.
Tickle. Dad, look what I drew. It's you and me.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker. I see you have constructed a new spaceship. Your skills are complete.
I love you, Dad. And at the end of the story, we say the end. I hope you guys enjoyed Darth Vader and Son. It's one of our favorites here at the house. Now let's stay tuned. I'm going to teach you how to make R2-D2.
Okay, so let's learn how to make R2-D2. What you're going to need here is you are going to need a white sheet of paper, a blue sheet of paper, black paper, scissors, a pencil, a glue stick, and you're actually going to need a little red piece of paper as well.
All right, so we are going to start by drawing his body, which is a very long and large upside down U or a rainbow shape, and close it off. Then we are going to cut it. So then I'm going to draw some pieces to R2-D2. These are gonna be his legs, so I'm just gonna draw two rectangles, and then I'm gonna draw kind of his feet. So they're a little bit tricky, sort of like a triangle. You could do that, kind of round it out if you can up at the top. If not, that's okay, and go ahead and cut it out.
next thing I'm going to draw is I'm going to draw a white circle. I'm going to draw some rectangles and some squares just so you have some extra pieces that we're going to use for his buttons, and then go ahead and cut those out. And the next thing we're going to do is we're just going to draw a bunch of rectangles, some longer ones, some shorter ones, a few squares. Really, it's really up to you to kind of decide how many you want to have. We're not getting into exact detail with R2-D2, but you are more than welcome to look that up if you want to. And I'm just kind of drawing lines. I'm getting ready to cut them out. Like I said, squares, rectangles. That's all we're really going to need. Go ahead and cut them out. And here's that little red piece of paper that I forgot about. We're actually gonna make it a lot smaller than what I'm cutting it out to. You'll see later in the video I end up making it a lot smaller. So go ahead and make your circle actually smaller. And of course, I cut out a black square, but we're gonna make that into a circle. So let's go ahead and we're gonna start gluing it on, glue on the body. We're gonna place that down right in the center of our paper. Then we are going to grab the two longer rectangles and we are going to use them as his legs and glue those on. Slightly off from the actual U shape, because I want them kind of hanging off a little bit. And then we're gonna get the feet, which again, I said you could make triangles, you could make little squares if you wanted to too. I kind of rounded mine out at the top just for a little show. So we're gonna do that. And then the next thing we are going to do is we are going to start gluing on all of his buttons. So I'm going to kind of let you watch what I'm doing. You really can put them wherever you want. This is your creation. It is R2-D2, but it does not have to be exact. And there you have it, friends, our cute little R2-D2 craft. I hope you had fun.
This is how much my family loves Star Wars.
Join the dark side.
I hope you guys have a great week. Get dressed up if you have any Star Wars character outfits with your family. Have a Star Wars go. galactic party, whatever you want, and just have fun.
Dark side.